Bamboo shrimp are one of the largest freshwater shrimp species that are increasingly found in freshwater tanks as keeping invertebrates is becoming popular for aquarists looking to diversify their tanks. Keep watching for more. Bamboo shrimp behavior. Bamboo shrimp are excellent neighbors to their fellow aquatic species. They're generally peaceful and have a non-aggressive nature. They're usually on a mission to filter feed at all times and have a very specific and unique way of doing so. These shrimp tend to keep to themselves. However, they can thrive individually or in groups in a tank. This makes them an excellent option to include in your tank community due to their amicable nature. What makes them a great addition to any tank is their colorful expressions that vary depending on their temperament at the time. Bamboo shrimp are filter feeders and filter their food using their gill fans from the tank water itself, so they may be observed in multiple levels of the tank and are happy to extend their turf from top to bottom. They feed on algae and leftover fish food, as well as supplemented invertebrate fish food, so they're excellent for water cleanliness. Being crustaceans, they molt on a regular basis, on average every 3 months. Crustaceans need a strong shell or exoskeleton to protect their organs, so this is a necessary process. Don't be alarmed if you see a discarded shell on the bottom of your tank, as this is actually a good thing. Bamboo shrimp lifespan. You should expect healthy and well-raised bamboo shrimp to live for approximately 2 years. There are occasional exceptions where they may survive even longer. What may become apparent if you're importing an entire group to a tank is that not all will survive the transfer. They're sensitive and can be susceptible to stress and shock from new water conditions. So bear that in mind and don't let that put you off from bringing in new bamboo shrimp to your tank community in the future. If you're purchasing personally in store, ensure that all limbs and antennae are present and correct. Any indication of poor health or condition should be a red flag for a successful transition to your tank. Bamboo shrimp appearance. A typical bamboo shrimp has 6 abdominal segments, a tail is 2 to 3 inches in length, and has a pale stripe down the length of its back. Their overall shape is what most people know a shrimp to look like, so there's not a lot of differentiation there from the norm. Color-wise, they're normally reddish-brown, but as mentioned before, their color can vary, and shades of green and orange can be present depending on stress levels and the environment. Males are slimmer and have first limbs that are claw-like, which are used in mating. Females may have larger abdomen shapes associated with egg-laying and reproduction. Tank conditions. Plentiful plants and rocks are a foundation for happy bamboo shrimp. They enjoy sheltered areas and are prone to hiding behaviors. Because of how they feed on passing algae and other fish food, they enjoy perching on vantage points with which to gather maximum food within the water flow. The ideal substrate would be sand, as it's inherently popular with other tropical tank mates, but gravel is a solid substitute. They ideally require a plethora of rocky conditions on the floor as well as abundant plant life so they can perch and feed on the water flow nearby. If possible, and if conditions permit for your tank community, a sponge filter would make an ideal setting for bamboo shrimp to feed from the constant current to the filter intake. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.